Secondly, yung yun nga nawala na yung MTB. So ano mangyayari sa kanya? Yung sinasabi na ngayon ng balita natin sa central office is actually papalitan yung learning area with a reading program. MTB as a learning area will be removed or replaced. The time slot niya will be replaced with a reading program and a mathematics program. So that's what we learned. That first, the MTB will be totally removed as a learning area, but still will be used as a medium of instruction. And second, that the time slot for that particular learning area will be allocated for the use of the reading program and the mathematics program.